Hello everyone, welcome back for more Let's Play Star Wars, The Old Republic. Last we left off, well, we were in the sand. Again. Seems to be a common theme with Star Wars. Sand. Rough course gets everywhere, blah blah blah. But more importantly than that, it's time to go to the cantina and tag a few people in hopes of tracking some movement. In hopes of routing out a supply chain. In hopes of many, many, many things. Basically, if we can root out their supply chain, we can upset this elite terror cell group. And that would go quite a ways towards, not letting the Eagle assassinate more Darths. You know, given everything that's happened, I'm not exactly sure that I would be opposed to more Darths being assassinated. They like to boss me around a bit much. Oh well. I can get a new power. Let's do that, shall we? You outside? You are. Okay.
I have some information you may be interested in.
Diversion. Oh, neat. And, ooh, slice droid. Something I will need to keep in mind for later.
This concludes our business.
I will need to remember that I have that. Neat. Flash grenades and slicing droids. Can't complain about more ways to incapacitate things. Definitely cannot complain about that. I still haven't looked at that mail yet, have I? Ah, good. Fixer 7, huh? So, Fixer 7 was... Neat. Fixer 7 was involved in whatever got Watcher X imprisoned, huh? Okay, cool. That's about to go away, sadly. Anyway, onward. Need a bouncer, patron, and a waitress. Oh, that isn't totally obvious. That big purple glowing dart there.
Come on, don't be shy. Get out there.
I'm fine down here, thank you.
Ah, don't be like that. You're one of us now. It's a sport tradition.
Saying you've all cavorted around on stage like a bunch of loons?
We say yes. Will you do it?
No, but it'll make for an interesting report to the commander.
That it would.
So the Imperials come in with 3 astromech droids, and I'm thinking to myself... I see. You want something? I'm a little busy here.
Really? I just need to talk.
Thought I'd pay a visit. Have a drink or two. That a problem?
No, most strangers have reasons for coming here, though.
Speaking of strangers...
Don't suppose you've heard of a man called Dragon Eyes?
Dragon Eyes? That doesn't ring any bells, but that don't mean much. What's this guy to you?
Got some business.
The two of us have shared interests. A meeting could be profitable.
Well, I'll keep an ear out, but I can't promise much.
Let's ask around, see if one of these losers can find a clue.
Let's see if the bartender calls anyone.
Good news. An old Rodian left the cantina a few minutes ago. Fidgety. Nervous. I'm tracking him. Might be going to Dragon Eyes. The bad news is, ghost cell assassins are all over. They're coming to kill you.
That didn't take long.
Didn't expect them so soon.
Yeah. Sorry. They've got stealth tech and street clothes. No way to find and fight them all. You need to get them off your back and now. Take the offensive. Draw them into an ambush.
Okay.
That's not a bad idea.
Grab a speeder out of town. There's an old wind farm not far. Plenty of cover. And dust's good for jamming stuff. Should hide the bodies, too. Look, I've to go. They'll be looking for me. Talk later.
So I assume we're not actually under any type of, actual time crunch to do this. But no sense dawdling.
Easy, little cantina. If I had to live on a planet like this, I'd be drinking here, too.
That's a beer. Onward we go. Setting up ambushes. That's about right. You know, I will say, I wish I had more viewers. Well, viewers. You know, viewers of this series. That were actually playing this game. For a couple of reasons, but, yeah, if I had a few viewers that were playing this game and didn't mind, you know, the potential of me recording, I would totally be up for running through a few planet quests. I mean, not all of them. Obviously not all of the planet quests, but more like the things I need people for. Because I did find a pseudo-official list of the order in which you're supposed to take the planet quest to get the full story. And yeah, it includes, you know, the higher level flashpoints and operations and such that you're not really meant to do alone. Because they're difficult. And can be annoying. All those good things. But yeah, if I had a few viewers that, you know, wouldn't mind being recorded, etc., 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 and they played this game and were, you know, appropriately leveled up and knowledgeable, because, let's face it, I do not know that much about those specific quests and flashpoints and all that. If they were somewhat knowledgeable about it and didn't mind me not playing optimally or anything along those lines, we could, I would be more than happy to run through them at some point in the far future. Just so I can have a full, you know, the full storyline. Oh, goody.
You and me? Getting good.
Well, if nothing else, this is a heroic. Oh, great, a heroic area. That's what I need to be in. Maybe I'm going the right way. I don't know if I'm going. Well, I'm going the right general direction. But yeah, before I even really did planning for, say, you know, an actual get-together with the fans and record a run through the storyline and such. I would want to at least get, you know, a couple of max level characters on both sides of the alliance here. You know, at least one alliance and one rebellion. You know, I've been here before on my, well, Sith warrior. And you know, I don't think it had anything to do with doing ambushes on my Sith warrior. You're great.
All right, make me look good.
So yeah, that is more me just kind of pondering things. And speaking to cover a complete gap in sound. Secure the building. I guess secure the building means... yeah. Pretty much eliminate everyone here. Let's do that.
Rise and shine.
Come on, be a tank. Don't let them shoot me. Keep their attention. People. It's a bunch of dead people. It's even more dead people. Soon to be dead people. And for the people whose ears perked up when I mentioned get-together viewers and possibly record the flashpoints and such, because there would be interest among them. If I ever decide to actually implement that, there will be plenty of warning for it. More than likely, I wouldn't do anything of that sort until I got very close to completely finishing out the,
take this, ugly.
The last storyline. So what else do I need to do? Anyone else hiding here? Still not secure, huh? Guess I gotta go upstairs. Yeah, I guess that would help if I wanted to secure the building. I actually need to clear out the top level. Let's actually do this. Then let's recuperate and refill Callio's health there. There we go. Easy enough. Go over here and kill the group that's probably over here. Hey, yep, there they are. That is done. Cleared out a bunch of sand raiders. Hope I've got the remote detonator. Only 5.
Come out. The wind speaks your name. The sand would bury your corpse.
That was sneaky of them.
You have asked improper questions. The old man has determined your fate.
What's this about?
Who are you? Why do you want me dead?
You know the answers well enough. Now it is time to die.
Gee, they kind of went down a little easy, didn't they? That wasn't much of a fight.
They're all dead? What did you do in here? Forget that, you're amazing. Did they hurt you?
It's handled.
The assassins are finished. Don't think they'll tell us much, though.
Not in their condition.
Let me take a look at you. They use poison sometimes. Even a scratch can be nasty.
Sure.
Anything you can do. I'd rather not die today.
Of course. Here we go. The wounds aren't too bad, but...
Saw that coming.
Now they're worse. You are going to fall. Then the traitor will share your fate.
I am severely unprepared for this. Oh well. That was a little better fight. Start me off wounded.
All right, make me look good.
Still hurt, though. Recover a bit.
Hello? Still alive out there?
Funny thing about that.
One of the assassins looked like you. Care to explain?
What? Blast! The ghost cell is very good at imitation. Holograms. The old man is better. Not surprised he trained someone to be me.
How do I trust you?
How do I know you're the real Mia? You could be another fake.
I brought you in with a mouse droid. We talked about the village. I warned you in the cantina. Good enough? Now, while you were fighting, I think the tracer's got a lock on Dragon Eyes. Let's meet up before this call gets intercepted. There's a trading post near our man's location. I can make it there.
Okay.
Just don't get killed on the way. Where do we meet?
I'll wait for you in one of the storage areas. Should be safe, if you're quick. And if... I have to go.
So... out there, huh? Do I have a place close by? Yes, I do. Well, closer. Closer, anyway. This spy business is rather nasty. Just a little bit, anyway. Just a little nasty. Then again, I'm not exactly a stranger to holographic disguises. Got the attention of something. That's not doing a bad job keeping up with me. Apparently I woke something up. Think I went the wrong way. Yep, yes I did. That was not the correct way. This is gonna hurt. Let's heal up after getting closer to that. So that was not a good move on my part. Kind of the opposite. I'm getting some credits though. Actually, it looks like I need to go that way. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I hope I have to go that way. Or else this is going to be not a very good use of my time.
getting good.
That probably wasn't necessary, but I felt better doing it. Go kill. Plenty of freaking enemies in my path. That tells me there was probably a much easier way to get through here. Well, I guess the extra XP isn't a bad thing. Lousy zappy droid there. Now, was picking a fight with that person really necessary there? I guess you would say yes, but you know. We're going to be fighting enough on the route here. I don't think you need to add to our body count there. That's all I'm saying. Oh, good, a friendly city. Settlement, anyway.
You made it, huh? I had a detonator primed just in case. I can probably turn it off now.
That would be good.
I could do without being blown to bits by an ally.
Suppose so. I told you I tracked down Dragon Eyes. Your trap led straight to the terrorist supplier. Real nasty sort named Milos Varda. He works for the local crime syndicate. Group called The Exchange.
What's the link?
Why would The Exchange supply terrorists?
I don't know a lot about them. The Exchange runs spice, gambling, extortion, broken legs and blown up speeders. Not a shock their guy's connected to the ghost cell. Milos must get supplies through Masilla and ship them to the village.
He might be expecting me now.
After the cantina, Milos could have assassins prepared. Or he might be dead.
I don't think the cell has figured out what's happening yet. I'm sure he has exchange protection. But his house isn't far. Afterwards, we can meet back here.
Yeah, let's hope I'm not out-leveled. How far do we have to go? Not far. We have to go back through there, huh? Onward, I guess?
What's the damage?
Need to remember to use that more. Well, at least I got good guns for guarding up here. Thankfully, we did just come through here, so maybe we've got a few less enemies in our path.
All right, make me look good.
bonus. Let's take care of that bonus, shall we? One of these days I really should work with this bar. Level 25. Let's go ahead. Yep, let's go ahead and kill some more. Two more. There we go. That will be my quota then.
Didn't hear anyone come in. The guards usually call. If you had an appointment, you should know. My husband is out on business. He'll be back soon.
Mind if I wait?
I need to talk to him. If it's no trouble, I'd rather not have to come back.
I'm not sure. No one said anything about a visitor. Who are you anyway? What do you want here?
I'm his friend.
Don't worry. Your husband and I go way back. I wanted to surprise him.
That right. He's not big on surprises, but I suppose you know that. Well, I was about to fix lunch. Care to join me?
I can spare some time.
That's very kind. Thank you.
Wonderful. Please sit down. We can talk a while.
She might be a source of information.
I'm back. Who is this? What are you doing here?
Don't be rude, Milos. I was just telling your friend about the time you sold the farm.
Oh, now you're about to buy it.
This is not my friend, and things are very dangerous for us now.
See, I have your wife.
If you want the woman to live, I suggest you change your tone.
What does she mean? What's this all about?
Shut up. Just stay calm. You were the one asking questions. I was promised you wouldn't survive.
Well, your friends failed.
The ghost cell tried to kill me. It didn't work.
It was not my decision. They watch. They choose what to do themselves. The ghost cell came to me. They offered the exchange protection. Assassins. If we gave them what they needed, what could I say? They're worse than we are. And now you think you frighten me?
You know, you could help me, or we kill your wife.
Tell me how to reach them, or I put a hole in her head.
Milos!
I hear. I get their supplies. My men bring the crates to a drop point in the canyons. From there, the ghost cell brings the supplies home by speeder. The next delivery is soon. Beyond that, I know nothing.
Good enough.
Consider this thanks for your assistance.
You didn't have to...
Yes, I did.
Nasty. Well, it's not like they have kids. Let's go.
He made my life annoying. So, So where is Mia waiting? Not very far. Just warp. It's almost an instant cooldown on that warp, so no point not using it. I need to remember that more. So you're not here. Fantastic.
Hello, I'm recording this message for you. Funny thing is, I don't know your name.
You never will.
But now you've talked to Milos. I hope he gave you what you need to find the village, because I've done all I can. Even sent everything I know about the Eagle's network to intelligence. But now I'm leaving, because I know how this ends. After the ghost cell is neutralized, you turn me in. I can't give myself up to a life of torture. I mean to keep resisting the Empire. Maybe join up with the Republic. Something. Anyway, destroy the village. Kill the old man. They're not part of the Resistance. There's something evil.
I used to blow things up too, but I don't get self-righteous about it. Anyway, what now? We're down by one.
She can't hide forever.
Imperial intelligence will find her. In the meantime, we have work.
Got it. Check out the drop point next. Get ourselves a ride to the terror cell.
I hope we find Mia again. I am annoyed with her. She too has made my life annoying.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
Haven't been out there yet. Locate the drop point, and then we see what comes next before I decide where to stop for the day. Well, I've got that. I get a new point. Is there anything? Yeah. Would have been useful earlier, but you know. I would have to throw a flashbang more to make that useful. That's been good so far, but none of these are really exciting me. None of these are being overwhelmingly exciting to me. Yeah. You know, let's go for the health. Why not? Minor scratches would at least be, you know, would at least be not a problem anymore. Yeah, nothing about any of that seemed great. Let's go find our drop point. And I do need to be careful traveling around in the Dune Sea because there are exhaustion areas. Especially since we're on the edge of the Dune Sea. Yeah. You guys suck. I hope. hope you guys know that. Well, apparently they object. Apparently they didn't want to follow me. I'm not going to complain about that. Cool respite. Respite. So much sand. So much sand and... Well, that looks like my spot. How close can I get? About this close before I think I need to start killing things.
Alright, make me look good.
Thanks. Hey, you. Okay, my health is going to very slowly go up. At least I can scavenge this. Or I could if Kallio wasn't busy. Well, it was a nice try. Would have been nice. How am I hitting them firing into the sand? I think that's a valid question.
Well, there's stuff here. Guess the ghost cell hasn't picked up its delivery.
This is how we get there.
There's plenty of room inside these things. Guess where we're going.
Worst part is, I've traveled this way before.
Good. You should be used to it. Hopefully we can rig the thing to open up from the inside. Just lifting that by hand seems like the type of thing you'd want a lifter for. That's a big metal crate. Just the crate by itself is going to be really heavy. And now we are near the old man. Actually, I think this is where I need to cut it off, because it looks like I've got a little bit of work ahead of me to get through the rest of this planet. So, when we return, we locate an old man. Well, the old man, anyway. But, yeah. And we will do that next time, because, yeah, it's video's long enough. Anyway, take care, everyone. I will see you back next time for blowing an old man right the hell up. It was a challenge for Solid Snake. Anyway, later all.